got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account.
Dude, if you eat that, you're gonna die, bro.
Yeah.
Did
you know that? This is the oldest continuously lived in street in the country.
I'm gone.
This one right here is from 1752. So from 1700s, people have been living in these houses the whole time. As you can see, they're still living here. They got their recycling bins out. So they must have been trashed there. It always impresses me that they came here, the colonists, they had a whole entire continent out there, and they chose to live in little row houses down by the river.
Yeah, Mo.
So rivers ran through here, and so most of colonial Philadelphia is centered around the Delaware River.
Look, this is where the pictures are.
Go ahead.
Yo.
Look at all those chickens.
Look at all.
I have this in my house.
I can't end without breaking.
Oh my. Too late for me. But, and you want to be able to apply the ink, spread it as evenly as you can. And here's where the fun begins. So, we're going to marry the paper, the type, and the ink together. Roll this under the large block of wood. What's my next step?
Push it down.
Push it down?
Yeah.
How am I going to do that?
Over here. The lever.
Yeah, or this arm. What is the large block of wood doing?
It's pushing down.
Pressing down onto the paper and onto the type. And what we are printing is something that Benjamin Franklin did not print. He had retired years earlier, but it's something that you might recognize.
The Declaration
of Independence, yeah.
That looks cool.
Pretty cool. So this was the internet of Benjamin Franklin's time. So these were sent to the various state legislatures. Some were sent to other countries. And so that's the idea of getting the word out to large groups of people. Now I see some of you with your cameras and your smartphones and so forth. That communication could not
work. Look at those!
They look like
camphor. There's a little one of the punching gloves. There's a little.
Yo, I'm gonna give them a Cheeto, bro. They'll appreciate
it.
Eat it!
Where'd it go?
They ate it! They took it!
They took that. Look how much bread.
Yeah.
One came right next
they
to me.
They eat
right
more
here.
Than you did,
Juan. Right here. I know. I put like this much on my
skin.
What the fuck?